My lord, I've procured the flower for the Fountainhead Aroma.
Oh? Was it truly blooming in the Sunken Valley?
Yes. Deep within the valley.
So that is where the Fountainhead waters pool deeply. You've done well to acquire this wolf. Oh, and actually, I found something. I discovered there's another scent we must acquire.
What is it?
The blood of the divine heir of the dragon's heritage. In other words, my blood.
Your blood? But my lord, you cannot bleed.
Yes, it is true that those of the dragon's heritage cannot bleed. However, in Lord Genichiro's quarters, I found a curious journal belonging to Lord Takeru's page, and it appears there is a way for me to bleed. For now, I'd like to ask you to keep this for me. Now then, we just need to figure out how to make me bleed.
Perhaps we should ask Lady Emma.
As a doctor, she should have much knowledge of the human body. Yes, she may be able to help us.
There is something I'd like to ask.
Yes, what is it?
Can the divine heir be made to bleed?
Why would you seek to do so?
The blood of the divine heir is required to obtain the dragon tears from the divine realm and achieve immortal severance.
Oh, I see. It is true that the divine heir's blood cannot be shed by normal means. However, you currently possess the means to do so.
The mortal blade.
Yes, here you are.
This was written by Lord Takeru?
It was. With the mortal blade, you may wound the divine heir, and his blood will be allowed to flow.
I see. This brings us one step closer to immortal severance. I shall tell my lord.
Of course. As I told you, the mortal blade should be able to wound the divine heir and allow his blood to be shed.
Yes, I shall tell my lord.
Of course. Master Wolf, it looks as if you're... Please. Goodbye.
Wolf, did you speak with Lady Emma?
I did.
And? What did she say?
That it could be possible with the mortal blade.
I see. So the mortal blade will allow my blood to flow.
As you wish.
Shall we give it a try?
The mortal blade was never meant to be drawn. There is no knowing how it will affect you. Burning the incense may help protect you from such harm.
Yes. If you insist, then that is what we shall do. I see you've gathered some of the ingredients needed to create the aroma of the Fountainhead. Keep up the good work, Wolf. It says there's a fragrant stone and a sacred village, all beneath Ashina. I imagine you will reach that place if you leap from the edge.
I felt a faint. I will make the leap.
All right. You're leaving, Wolf. I'm counting on you.
My lord.
Shinobi of the Divine Heir, you are welcome here. I apologize, the rice is not yet ready for harvest. I shall give you more when the harvest is complete. Farewell, Shinobi of the Divine Air. May the harvest be plentiful wherever your path may lead. Shinobi, you are... I apologize. Shinobi, of you are welcome. I apologize. Farewell, may the harvest...
We're almost there. Yes, do what must be done.
I must do what must be done. That is what the Diviner said. He must be hiding something.
I see.
What is it?
Lord Takeru spoke of beheading in his memoirs.
Yes.
Perhaps the act of beheading was the means to end immortality, along with the life of the Divine Heir.
What?
If you walk the path of immortal severance, then you must use the mortal blade to...
end my lord's life.
Yes. Lord Kuro desires immortal severance. I understand that. I do. And yet, Master Wolf, might there be a path where Lord Kuro need not lose his life?
The Dragon's Heritage is no ordinary power. There could be such a path.
Well then, Master Wolf, I ask that you help me find such a path. A path where Lord Kuro need not die.
I will not let my lord die.
Thank you.
We must find a starting point.
Yes. Oh, yes. Lady Tomoe's. Master Wolf, I might have a place to start. I'll look into it and let you know as soon as I find something.
Thank you.
Also, we may want to...
keep this from the Divine Heir.
Yes. Master Wolf, I'll look into it.
Thank you.
Also,
keep...
yes. Lord Kuro bound to be the Divine Heir of the Dragon's Heritage for eternity. My wish is that he could be freed of this burden and pursue a normal life. That is all I pray for. Goodbye, Master Wolf. Master Wolf, I might have a place to... I'll look into it.
Thank you.
Also...
Keep...
Yes. Goodbye, Master Wolf.
I see you've gathered... Keep up the good... You're leaving. Wolf, I'm counting on you.
My lord.
You need? Idols are all I can... The only Buddhas the wood shows have faces, and I can only... Another time, then. I'll lend you shelter.
Shinobi of you are... Shinobi of the... This time the rice grew well. Now, hold out your hand.
Please.
Bless us with bountiful harvest.
I thank you.
Rice is very precious. Please come again, should you want for more. Farewell, Shinobi of the Divine Air. May the harvest be plentiful wherever your path may lead.
If it's dried fruit you're after, become a trainer of monkeys. Make the monkey dance until be eaten. I love them. So sweet.
If it's dried fruit you're after, become a trainer of monkeys. Make the monkey dance. And he'll be eaten. Make a monkey dance? What does it mean?
fruits of the serpent, yes? There are two kinds. One is fresh, the other is dried. It's over there. The fresh one is over there. Over the cliff, through the hole. That's where you'll find it.
Fresh? What are you talking about?
Hmm? Something troubling you? Rice for me, that's the way. Rice, I say. If something troubles your mind, bless me with rice anytime.
Here's some rice.
Oh, there's no doubt. This is the divine child's rice. Oh, thank heavens. Thank heavens.
Tell me, what do you see?
If it's fresh fruit you want, fly a kite, wind the puppet, fly a kite. Delicious.
If it's fresh fruit you want, fly a kite, wind the puppet, fly a kite. Wind the puppet. Not sure what she's talking about.
care to purchase an offering? Have you met the divine child of the rejuvenating waters? It was by a hair's breadth, but mercifully, she survived. Oh, she must have suffered greatly. You'd best treat her kindly. Here, this is from me. I wanted to share it with all the children. Have you met the divine? It was by a hair. Oh, she... May the departed rest in peace.